Welcome back to the Have You Seen It podcast YouTube channel. My name is Mason Knight. Sitting across from me is Cash Krause, and this is our YouTube exclusive Indian cinema trailer reaction. So if you guys like what you see here, please be sure to like this video, comment below, subscribe to the channel, and hit that bell notification as we drop videos here every single day. So with that said, Cash, what are we reacting to today?
Today we are reacting to a 2019 Telugu historical action film.
Wow, that's a mouthful.
Although I don't know if you call it historical because... we'll get into it.
Yeah, but, we'll jump into that later.
But yeah, it is a action film, and it's directed by Surinder Reddy, mm-hmm. and it is called Sye Raa Narishma Reddy.
Almost sounds like this guy was just adding his name to the film.
I thought it was confusing, but the film, I guess, is based on it's based on the real life work of. Oh, you just went past it. It's a work of fiction. The film stars. Oh, it's a work inspired by the life of Indian independence activist Yolawada Narishma Reddy.
Ah.
From the Ralishima region. So I guess the director and the main lady have, I don't know if they're related or something, but she was a freedom fighter. But what are the odds of that? I mean, did this guy just jump at the chance of the film because his name was in it?
Maybe.
It just seems like just weird odds.
It does. But there is one name attached to this film that we have to get to. The man, the legend, the myth himself, Big B.
He makes a
cameo appearance.
Does make
this.
A cameo.
And that just makes me happy.
Well, there's another name, Vijay Sethupathi, who plays Veda from Super Deluxe, who's amazing.
Incredible actor. Yeah. And you wouldn't even recognize him.
No, you would definitely not. But he's making his Telugu film debut in this.
Good for him.
Absolutely. He's bouncing around.
He's venturing out. venturing out into the real world, man.
He is.
So this film is almost 3 hours long. It's got a runtime of 171 minutes, Telugu language. But listen to this, Cash. This might be one of the biggest budgets I've ever seen on a film. This film was made for an estimated anywhere between 270 to 300 crore. And at the box office, did not make its money back. It made an estimated 240.6 crore.
And on a budget that big, that's you gotta fucking be tripling hard to break.
Yeah, you gotta be making nine.
That's ruining your studio, kind of a turnaround.
And business.
Because it's not that big of a deal to not make your budget back on a small film.
Right, like a 3 to 5 crore. But
if you're putting all your money in, that's fucking, that's X-Men.
Yeah.
That's X-Men bad.
It's bad. It's not good.
There's some controversy on this.
Yeah.
Right?
There are.
Which is what I brought up when I said it was historical. Because not really. And although based on a real person.
Had nothing to do. I guess this guy was kind of just taking a pension.
Yeah, I don't know.
That he inherited from his grandfather. It's not exactly historically accurate. And even the director had to go to the Telangan. How do you say that? Telangana.
I don't know where
you're High saying. Courts. Anyway, he had to go to the high courts and tell them, hey, guys, this is not a biopic. This is just inspired by the life. And that I had to make, cinematic workarounds to, give the audience a little bit of flair.
Yeah, I guess they did not like that, though.
No, they didn't.
At all.
No, they were pissed.
Yeah. That's really, I guess only to get his pension. I didn't read that. I don't understand that. He was only questioned of the British authorities for his monthly pension, which he was supposed to inherit from his... That's crazy.
Well, you can inherit took some liberties.
You can inherit a pension from your grandfather?
Mm-hmm. I guess so,
that's fucking awesome. You don't even have to work.
No, you don't.
Grandpa worked his ass off for all of us. All right, let's get into it. I'm excited to see this one.
As am I. Here we go.
नरसिम्हा रेड्डी कोई आम आदमी नहीं है वो एक लक्ष्य लेकर जन्मा है
वो एक योद्धा
Aquaman
एक योद्धा
उसे अब कोई नहीं रोक सकता
धरती हमारी इसका अनाज हमारा तो फिर हम तुझे लगान क्यों दें
स्वतंत्रता के लिए ये पहला युद्ध है। इस युद्ध को तुम्हें जीतना होगा।
मैं तुम्हारी जीत को अपनी आंखों से देखने आया हूँ, साये रा नरसिम्हा रेड्डी।
वीरता के लिए मशहूर तमिलनाडु से आया हूँ। साथ रख लीजिए, राम लक्ष्मण की तरह साथ रहेंगे, चाहे वो वीरता में हो या वीर गति में।
लक्ष्मण नाम के आगे नरसिम्हा जोड़ दीजिए, बस आप मुझे कभी नहीं छोड़ेंगे, दीजिए वचन।
Prepare yourself! Cut his body into four bloody pieces.
बता दो नरसिम्हा रेड्डी कहाँ है?
Shoot them!
Oh fuck!
स्वतंत्रता के लिए प्रजा का आंदोलन। अपनी भारत भूमि पर खड़ा होकर मैं तुम्हें सावधान करता हूँ। मेरा देश छोड़कर चले जा, वरना युद्ध होगा। भारत माता की।
Wow.
You know, I gotta say, like,
I'm surprised that's not historically accurate.
Yeah.
Get out from my motherland!
That echo.
Echo out.
Sticking with me.
It is.
Yeah, I mean, it looks. I thought it looked just generic to me. Generic. I mean, well, history, but made into maybe like an Avengers film. Yeah.
But if we have one thing in common with India, it is we do love killing those British.
Yes, we do. We talked about it. We talk about it all the time.
We do.
Well, it's a common ground for every country.
It is. Because they ruled a lot of places.
At some point, they had to kill British.
You got to get your liberation.
And that's the thing that we should all bond over.
We should.
Together. I mean, but it kind of leaves the British out, unfortunately.
In a way, it kind of, I mean, we're kind of like brothers, right? Or sisters.
Well, yeah, in the world's largest family.
Right, of course.
That was all once ruled by Britain.
By Britain.
But, I think it just looks sad. I mean, I could see why historians had a problem with it.
Yeah, I would
if
say.
If you're a historian, that's like a spit in your face. I mean, that's like.
Especially
that's like
if you're over in
it's
the
like
UK.
The Patriot, like, it's like the Patriot times 10.
Yeah.
To where, like, yeah.
They definitely took creative liberties on this film.
Oh, you mean that guy, he didn't lift one guy and bury him neck. Into the ground 30 feet? Yeah.
No, he did not.
That's surprising to me. Surprising him to do that, but that's how we like to envision our forefathers.
We do.
It's just 10-foot badass.
George Washington just kneeing a dude.
Chopping down that cherry tree in one swing.
Just one swift swing.
Yep. Boom.
That's all we need.
He was 18 feet tall.
He was. He's like Paul Bunyan.
Couldn't tell a lie. Unable to. Couldn't do it.
Physically could not do it.
His body didn't allow it. It made him physically ill. He is a superhuman, but they are the original superheroes.
Yeah, they are.
People of our historical past. So maybe that's what he was getting at.
I know. And I am curious as to why. And if you do know the answer to this question, please comment below. But I'm wondering why this didn't do well in India.
I know. That's what I was
Isn't
wondering.
Isn't that surprising?
Definitely, because we've seen films. What was
like
the
Bahubali.
Bahubali. Who was exactly this.
Yeah. I got a lot of.
And killed in it.
Mm-hmm.
And killed in. Maybe it's because it's Telugu.
Yeah, maybe. I really thought that was odd because this.
Because Bahubali like was Bollywood, genre. Wasn't it?
Bahubali? No. Bahubali.
Oh, that wasn't either?
I don't think Bahubali was India. I think that was a different...
Yeah, so I don't know why. This seems like it'd be like, I don't know, right up their alley. It's got its huge budget action film.
Yeah, Bahubali was Telugu.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's weird.
It's weird. I mean, their budget was huge, too. 180 crore.
This has got to be the most expensive Telugu film, right?
Oh, one of them, yeah. It's got to be.
They don't. I don't think they did very big films in Telugu as compared to Bollywood. But because
right.
what was the other budget compared to Bahubali? 180.
Yeah, this is 180. The other one was 270 to 300 crore.
Yeah,
yeah,
almost double this.
The thing is, I mean, with a film like Bahubali, you know, 180 crore, the budget turned around and made 650 crore.
And that's not even Bahubali 2, the conclusion.
Oh, yeah. That one even made more.
This is Bahubali 1, the beginning. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know why.
Yeah, strange. So let us know in the comment section if you do know.
Yeah. Why did you not go and see this film?
Yeah.
And why did you go and see Bahubali instead?
Well, and I'm also curious, too, about the critical response of this. I mean, it seemed pretty run-of-the-mill. I mean, a lot of 3.0 out of 5, 3.5 out of 5, but nothing, like, astoundingly good about it.
But nothing astoundingly bad, either.
Yeah,
you would think it would have at least have made its money back.
Yeah, that's the most, I think, shocking thing. Looking at that.
And it's got big stars attached to it, too.
A lot of big stars.
Yeah, I am interested. Let us know what's the deal with this film. Yeah. I mean, why did no one go and see it?
Alrighty, well, that is our reaction to Sye Raa Narasimha Reddy. That's the best I can do.
If you like
what you're seeing here, please be sure to like this video. Comment below. Subscribe to the channel. Hit that bell notification as we drop videos here every single day. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Mason Knight. That is Cash Krause. Until next time.
Bye. We'll be right back.